Folks, and welcome back. I am actually about to start. Yeah, that should be big enough to allow it to get in. Thruster is barely adequate to moving this thing. If I knew I wouldn't really seriously damage it, I would attach the, but then I'd have to try to get the thing into. Big cargo container inside, I can transfer everything into the big cargo containers inside. Maybe, possibly, or at least move it to, finish drifting, will you? Let the engines do their things. Could do is just cut a couple of merge blocks and oop. Well, that's no good. Come on. Basically. Stop. First thrust. So hard to judge these weird angles. mention this little thing is not intended to haul 4.5 million kilograms. I just thought of something. An unpowered connector can't connect, even if it's perfectly lined up, and it's nowhere near lined up. Okay. Best bet's emerge block. Okay, so size of steel tube. Computers. Motors. Size of steel tube. Connectors are locked. Inventory. Bye-bye shortly. Everything I need to do the construction is in here. Yeah, cargo container took some damage from the thrusters. Thinking more gyros. If I can lay in the gyros and have it be the nimbleness that I wish to have. is to be able to get the gun on target fairly quickly. So, gyros. Steel tubes. Maybe mortars. Oh yes, and computers. Plates now. Need lots of those. More steel plates. Yet more steel plates, and even more steel plates. More steel plates. Even more steel plates. And some construction components now, too. Shortening construction time, we don't have to fly quite so far. Right, metal grids and construction components. more steel plates. Thought I was done with steel plates there. Apparently not. Okie dokie. Now. I think for a frigate, this is going to be fairly maneuverable. Yep. Okay. Accessible to the upper deck. But doors are superfluous for now because they need to be laid in. Furthermore, I'm going to actually have to build one to blueprint it, so I can set up the assembler. This is going to be a big door. Steel plates. Alright, the current bay doors are going to be for the hangar deck. This one trying to compactify as much as possible. No wasted space. Doing here is, yes, this will be a small fighter deck, but this right here is going to be an automated printer. I'm going to lay in an automated printer, which will print a small ship cruise missile, which will be a remote-controlled explosive drone. So, yes, right out the back, you can fly the cruise missile, then angle it around, and off it goes, still under control until it passes out of antenna range. Don't know how successful that'll be, but, you know, that's, you know, the whole idea of a remote control drone, and as soon as one is launched, the printer will begin manufacturing another one, so long as you have the components. Now, speaking of which, I need to lay in a refinery and a few assemblers. It's a beacon. There's the refinery. Effectiveness and 2 productivity should allow it to do a decent yield. What do you think? Steel tubes, computers, motors. And small steel tubes. Displays, computers, lots of computers. Motors, displays, computers. Assembler. interruptions has nothing in it right now. I'll program it later for what I need for the construction. Now, what modules do I want to put on these? Instructions large and small. Instruction and small. I also think what I need to do is, what do I want to put here? Productivity, more power. Well, I think I'm going to leave that for later and let someone else decide. All vanilla. Things that you probably end up having to manually balance as opposed to manual balancing is a pain for refining. Leave the rest as dead space and continue laying in a floor. Our interior construction and small steel tubes. same.
Come on.
Any space at all. Some space is going to remain absolutely and completely open. Besides, let's finish laying in this flight deck here and expand it out to it later. Let's just lay it in. flight deck. Steel tubes for not just smalls.
Okay.
Doors, and then group the other two as the ones that are finished. G-Gun Gens, field width. Yeah, I need to turn them on to do that, though. Durr. That's what I was going to do. Okay, K. G-Gun Gens, on. That should give me the gravity field that I need. Dead center. 6 each, so I'm not about to try to super tune them each in generator individually. That's just far too much pain. Oh yes, 24.02 gravities. Right dead center. Right where they're ejected, it's 1.0, 12, 24, 24, and exits by... Yes! Perfect. Alright, gravity gun generators are going offline. Gravity shotgun. Toggle block is going to be... I think I'm going to set up the... Come on, there we go. Groups. Toggle block on. Gravity shotgun will be toggled throw out. To go for 2 antennae. But that won't work. There we go. Out of construction components. Do I have to go back to the surface and make a few thousand? Yes, apparently I am out of construction components. Needs more steel plates too. this for today. I'm going to finish carving off that laser antenna, since it didn't work on the surface or there. Oxygen is low. Okay. I can do that. There we are. There it is. Losing track of it. Shouldn't be, but I am. Construction components are not construction, the thruster components I need. Alright, so my little platform is even more minimalist. So, before I head off into the wild blue yonder, and leave you with today's bit of fun, So, that's it for today. I've got to go do some mining, especially for platinum, for thruster components, but as you can see, we've made some great progress on this thing. Yeah, it looks big and stupid and derpy, but I'm only concerned about the firepower it will eventually wield. Especially once I've laid in all the turrets. I'll see you guys around.